Police in Marion arrested a man following the discovery of a woman's body. Police found the body on Monday in an alley between Oak and Prospect Streets. Then on Wednesday, officers arrested 29-year-old Jonathan Frazee of Marion. He's charged with aggravated vehicular homicide. We do know that the woman is 34 years old, but investigators have not released her name nor the circumstances that led up to her death.